Has anyone ever sent you a screenshot with covered text and you really wanted to read it? Save and edit the screenshot. Slide exposure, highlights, and shadows to the right. Slide contrast to the left. Now we can see the texts.